As we return to play, inclusion needs to be at the heart of every organisation's plans and preparations. Together, we can remove barriers that have existed for far too long for disabled people. Access our guidance and resources on our website, www.activityalliance.org.uk.